your weigh-in and registration in Upper Derby Gym. I believe Upper Derby is where, Tony? Upper Derby, where's that at? Right outside of Reading. Upper Derby, Wednesday, November 11th, 6 to 8 o'clock. Silver Gloves Boxing Tournament. Also, wait a minute. Also, he's yelling at me. Also, on Saturday, November 21st, in King's Gym, Reading, PA, was boxing Saturday, November 28th, in Upper Derby Gym again. And if necessary, there'll be one on December 5th in Ron Horn. Anybody know where Ron Horn is? I'll buy a hamburger if anybody tells me where Ron Horn is. That's in Delaware. Okay, come on, boxers, get out here. Everybody wants to see you. Let's get late into the night. About 14. Let's go, hustle it up. £165 novice division. Let's go, boxers. Come on and see home tonight. Doug, all night long, let's get him going. Here we go. In the blue corner, from Team Integrity Boxing Club, on the Penn Grove, New Jersey, Justin Williams. Justin Williams! From the Irish Boxing Club, right here at Weston Field. Come on, Gene, bring him out. 165-pound novice division. Come on, Gene, bring him out. Ryan Wilson! Ryan Wilson! About 15. We got technical problems, equipment problems. We're gonna bring out bout number 15. Bout number 15. Come on, we have technical equipment problems. Something about some kind of a strap. I don't know. Kind of a strap is misplaced. Bout 15. Bout 15. Come on out. Approaching the ring from Team Integrity, Champions of Life from Hartford, Connecticut, Silas
Test.
One more time, let's give it up. number 15. With 1 minute and 12 seconds of the second round, referee stopped the fight. The winner in the red corner, Irish boxing club, Frank Maloney! Former champion, the Irish boxing club, Weston Steele!
Let's get bout number 14 up quick. Next bout, let's get the next one up. I just want to explain, this is a good time to understand, all right, this is a good time to explain that USA Boxing officials and what we do here at the Weston Field, there was facial hair that was too much on the face for the fighter. That's why the bouts had a switch for USA Boxing to approve the fight. So that's why we're all underneath the same rules, and it's very important to say that. We have to follow them, and safety comes first. So let Gene Reed get back, get his fighter ready. The Irish Boxing Club will start off.
Thank you, Dub. All night long, Hermashave long. All shaved up and ready to go. Okay, bout number 14 in the red corner for the Irish Boxing Club, Ryan Wilzak. In the blue corner, from Team Integrity out of 10th Row, New Jersey, Justin Williams. Round number two. more time. What a vote! What a vote! Give it up! Give it up! The results of the 14th bout in the red corner from the Irish Boxing Club. Final bout of the evening, bout number 16, in the blue corner, from Sparrow's Gym, Chase Wood. Wood! In the red corner, from the Irish Boxing Club, the hometown of Weston Field, Joe Murray! Murray! Let's give it up to the coach, Irish Gene Reed. What a show he had tonight. Gene Reed. Coach. Coach Reed. Thank you. for two, the final bout. Round two, the final bout.
Don't forget to leave without your t-shirt in the corner over there, $12. Five color, good quality t-shirt from the Irish Boxing Club. Where's Beth at? Beth, come on out and model that t-shirt for us. Where is she back there? $12 for the t-shirts. Okay, Ed.
Final round of the final bout.
Thank you.
We want to thank Davina Sunday by Nell's Gym. Music Light and Lighting by Edward Krasnersky. The promoter, All Night Long. Director of Parks and Recreation, Mark Doer. Sandy Apchitsky. All this lighting and all the extravaganza here, Edward Krasnersky. Weston Fields Bulls Head. Irish Gene Reed, the coach of the Irish Boxing Club. All the fighters that fought tonight. And you, the audience, coming to support. All the coaches that come around and help Gene. Final bout of the evening. Bout 16. Results in the red corner. Again from the Irish Boxing Club. Joel Murray. T-shirt still available. Thank you all for coming. Have a safe trip home. God bless America. Eddie Evans, one of the all-time greats of Weston Fields.